Former Browns quarterback Johnny Manziel is expected to appear in a Texas courtroom later today. Here's the mugshot after Manziel turned himself in yesterday. He was booked on a misdemeanor charge stemming from a domestic violence complaint by his former girlfriend. Manziel posted and then quickly deleted a tweet saying, "Just thankful I had a shirt." That was apparently in reference to a 2012 mugshot in which he did not have a shirt.